which went to a 211 alarm, was one of a number of fires that have stricken Berwyn, Illinois through the early part of this year. This fire was in the 7000 block of 22nd Street, just east of Harlem Avenue. The building was a commercial store, approximately 75 by 125 in size, one story. Fire broke out in the rear of the building and quickly spread into the 3-foot crawl space of the roof and the ceiling. The fire went throughout the crawl space and in different spots started dropping hot flaming tiles. Fire department had a hard time bringing this fire, smoky fire, under control due to not being able to get direct water lines on the fire. This was an exterior firefight due to the unsafe conditions on the inside of the store, which carried brickbat and cards.